first time, or when I knew I was gonna marry Brooke, was I think she told me she loved me at a Ryder game, and I just knew from there. I wanted to marry her there.
When I look at you, I not only see my wife, but I see the future mother of my kids, and I wouldn't want it. Any other person in the world to be with.
With your insecurities. It is learning to receive love as much as giving it. It is remaining friends forever. And it is more than just a single event or a promise. It's a journey, not a destination. And finally, marriage is not only choosing the right partner, it is being the right partner invested in me by the Marriage Act. Do hereby pronounce you, Brendan and Brooke, to be husband and wife. And you may not kiss your bride.
We're at the start. On fire now.
Wait to see the life you two build together. We all think Ruby is the luckiest dog around. So just imagine your kids with Brooke as their mom. I love you so much, Brookie girl. Congratulations, you're beautiful tonight. So I forgot my glass, but everybody raise yours and toast this beautiful bride. Kissing like you've never been kissed before me. I would go anywhere you wanna go.